Okay. Now, for him to throw the punch is on vertical challenge. He's not punching at the same height with similar height. Yeah? So it's more down here. All right. So an option for me is to duck. Now, ducking is riskier when we're similar height. When the person is a bit taller, I've got a better chance. However, you've got to be careful. Right. My hands should be up, and when I duck, don't let your hands drop. A lot of people, when they duck, they forget their hands. You need to keep your hands up, because if I'm not quick enough, at least I don't take the full impact. Okay? But what a lot of people do is they go, oh, duck. And suddenly the hands disappear, like they don't know. Okay, so here, it's harder for me. Okay? He throws the punch, boom, I go, I shoot this one up, and I into my, yeah? And it, I put a choke on him. Sorry. I've trapped the other arm with my body, it's pressed in here, you can't see it. And I use the bone in my inner forearm up against this carotid artery here. Now, if I lock on and stay on and grip, 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 he'll go weak at the knees, you know, 30, 40 seconds. He goes, no, nice. Yeah? Well, because it's difficult for me. Yeah? I've got to get up there and I've got to pull him to my height. I can't do it up here. You'll just flip me to the floor. I don't have balance. I need to get center of gravity close to the ground. Okay. So it's up, boom, under, shoot up here. Okay, one, and press him. And I just hug him and squeeze him as tight as I can. But I've got to get that bone in there. If I just hold him, nothing, he just picked me up and throw me on the ground. Alright, let's go.